Hey there friends, my name is Modern Spidey's back in Brawl Stars, and today I am going to make a ninja star which is going to require 2 A4 sheets. So you may be thinking what I am doing here today. So guys, let me tell you, today I am making my first video on craft. Today I thought of starting on how to make a ninja star because it's simple, easy and fun to play. First, fold a paper as a rectangle like it's shown here, and do remember you need 2 A4 sheets for making a ninja star. Then fold the paper again into another half of one side. Right now sometimes the measurement isn't exactly right, you can again change it, so don't press too hard. First do lightly, right now. Yeah, just like that. Yes, it's coming good. So first, remember the steps. First you have to fold it into a half, then you have to fold it into two another half of each side. Now I'm doing this side. Alright, it's coming good. Yes, that's it. So guys, do please subscribe to my channel Marshadow Art and Gaming. Then you would fold the paper like this, and as you can see, none of them should overlap. I have already folded another piece of paper. I took white, you can take any other color. The color depends upon you. Now turn it like this and fold it into the third half. You have to see that they both are of the same size. Now as you can see, I'm going to use the left side first. You have to first bring the top, bottom, which is to be made like first half. Okay, just like that. Then you have to fold the rectangle into a half like this. And first you have to see that the left side paper should be bent left on the left side. Okay, my explanation was wrong, sorry. The left side should be bent down first and the right side should be bent up. Guys, this is the part which is really needed to see if it's working or not. This is the most important one, so don't skip this. Now, as you can see, I folded the left side down and right side up. Alright. I hope you can follow. Please do see again if you don't understand. Now, take the right side. Now this time, fold this again into a half. I have a little bend, so it's taking a little time. Now let's see what's happening. Alright, now as you can see, I have folded it into a half. Yes. Alright, now this time I have to get the left up and right down. As you can see, you must not do it in the same way, or else you have to do it all from the first till the rectangular fold. So now as you can see, I'm putting the left side up and do bend it exactly in the creek line so that it will become easy. And as you can see here, I have bent one to the left down and the right up, and the second one to the left up and right down. It has to look two pairs of legs. As you can see, you have to make it parallel to one another, then turn both of them to check if it's correct again. Now, as you can see, start to bend the square in the downside. This side is wrong. Always bend it to the square side where the triangle will be formed if you bend it. I kept the other side, other one aside. Now let's see, bend it properly. It may take a little bit time, but please do it again and again for you if you want to get some practice. After all, practice makes a man perfect. Now, do the same for this side. And it has to look like an arrow on both the sides after you bend it. I'm having a little difficulty over here because my paper is not really soft. It's a little thick one, but any paper will do. Alright, I have done one. Now, this is for the second. Let's see how it's coming. Now, I have to bend this one. this too has to be like a triangle. And always remember, when making a ninja star, both the sides should be parallel. It should be like seeing into a mirror. So be really careful with that. Okay, now let's see what's happening. All right, it's going good. Let's see if it will turn out good as well. Now, as you can see here, that's out. It's good. It has to look like a thunderbolt. Now, from here, you have to bend this half like this. For me, it will get a little stuck over here because it's kind of a little hard to make two perfect triangles in one hand. So, let's try. Yes, it's coming. You have to make it like a parallelogram. So, as you can see here, it has got its shape. Okay, mine got stuck. It's not a big problem if yours gets stuck too. Now, again, make another rectangle over here. Parallelogram. Let's see how it goes. Yes, that's it. Okay, this one's not standing, so it's not a big problem. Alright. So guys, please do stay tuned and do subscribe to my channel, Mashado Art and Gaming. I will make sure I am using new videos every day. And, well, not every day, you know what I mean. Like, weekly once or something. But please do stay tuned. I will be putting craft videos, gaming videos, as well as drawing. And right now, you know, many guys just put it like that, just like what I did now. That's wrong. So, what I am telling you is, always look at the details properly. First, check if it's wrong, if it's not coming properly. Then, check all the ways you can do it. Right now, I'm doing this wrong on purpose. Because you have to know which ways are wrong and which is right. Right now, whatever I'm doing is wrong. This is right. You have to flip the one in the between. Then make an X. Now, you have to open one of the flap. I hope it's viewable. Now, open it and put one of the flaps inside this big flap. And make it tight. Now, open the other flap. And put the blue color one again into the white. Now, as you can see, it has come in two different colors. And my star may not be perfect because I'm also not a pro, but I do know some things about how to make this light. First, open the flap for doing it a little faster. Now, if you can see properly, there is a flap in between those two blue shards. Put this flap in between the first shard that you see in front. Now, the star is almost done. One flap to go. Let's see how it's going. And as you can see, the star has started to take place. Put this one inside as well. Open it up a little. Shake it a little bit if it's not going in at the first chance, like I'm doing right now. Now let's see how it goes. Alright, it's going good right now. And let's do a test. Alright, yes, it's working. So guys, thanks again for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And let me tell you, this is the first time I'm doing this. So please tell in the comments how it is. Thanks again for watching.